Yes.
A big one. A big present.
I know there's Cindy, there's Caleb, and then,
who are you? I don't know who you are.
There's, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4,
who does this delivery guy look like?
5. He looks like our uncle that lives in Seattle.
He sounds like a nice guy.
So, wait a minute, what's the package?
You guys have to go open your package over here.
It's the Neopet I ordered you guys a couple of weeks ago.
Surprise!
Hi, Sean! Hi! Surprise! Surprise!
Hi,
Auntie! Surprise!
Hi, Uncle Steve!
Well, you know there's no go-karts on the other room.
Were you surprised? Did you know? Did you know?
No.
You didn't know?
Surprised?
You were? You didn't know?
Oh, hello.
Hi, sweetheart.
Just in time to.
You didn't know?
Evacuate.
Hi, Jacob.
Yeah, I'm sure.
How are you?
I
missed you.
Good to see you.
You're
getting pretty big there. You're as big as Caleb was the last time I saw you guys. You know that? Hey, Cindy.
She goes, you look so much
Sydney,
different.
Sydney, I mean. How about a hug?
Maddie.
Can I have a hug? You look so much like
she does?
Hannah.
Did you say hi to Uncle Larry?
I missed you too.
Hi.
So did Hannah recognize you?
Yeah, she said he looks like the uncle from Seattle.
Hey,
that's so
Hannah,
funny.
Do you have a question to ask Grandma?
Hello.
Would you like to come over to our house for dinner, right?
Dinner.
She just said, Hannah, if you could invite anyone in the world over for dinner.
Aww.
Anybody? I said, yeah. She says, Grandma.
Aww. Aww, sweet.
See, Hannah?
Careful, Caleb.
You said you were going to San Francisco.
I know.
You what are you going to do with all these girls, Sydney?
I'm so mad. Go give Grandma a hug. Did you say hi?
Yeah. Just all with boys this whole weekend long, and we're like, Sydney, you're going to be with just girls. She's like, yes.
Well, there is one boy that lives here.
Oh, yeah.
Wait. Oh, yeah, Wingnut.
Hey. Hello.
Oh, yeah.
Were you surprised?
She's gotten so tall. Jake. I got to see how
tall. Is the camera on?
Grandma. I want to see who's taller.
Oh, where's the camera shoes? How many days are you staying?
Wow!
We have to leave in the morning.
Whoa!
Where are you going?
Tomorrow. They're leaving tomorrow.
Where are they going tomorrow?
You were in Patterson.
Oh my gosh! She's so much taller than Caleb.
What else is it by?
I'm gonna stop feeding you. No more.
North of.
It's 2 hours north.
Hi, Grandma. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Oh, I can't believe she's here.
Oh, yeah.
You know how long we've been planning this?
No.
For months. For months. We're saying, okay, we can't tell the kids. We can't tell the kids. I want to see them one day.
Where are they going tomorrow?
I'm just kidding.
We're staying here for a couple days.
Must be near Newburgh.
How much?
I know, they said, this has been a really boring summer, Mom. Yeah. And I said, I didn't have any fun today because we were shopping.